I love the fact that you said South Africa taught you the opportunities, it gave you the opportunities and you used them. Can you speak to how one can take control and leadership of their own life?
So I have these four circles you'll see in the book. You have to see where do those circles touch each other and what you should be looking for there. And right in the middle of all of that is your purpose. It's already inside you.